Cortus. Cortus is good. Have I been banned for APRL even once? First time I got banned was no, first time I was banned was Kesha. Kesha Nunu versus Quinn. So first time was Quinn. Then I went on Babus, I think, and I got banned for Sion. Then I think I got banned for Irelia. And then I got banned for Rammus. Or something like that. How many times have I been banned even? I don't think I've been banned that many times. Like 2 or 3 maybe.
Minions have spawned.
Yo boys, I hope you are well. Why not add a CP purchase to choose a C Hamp to play for one game? That would be cool. I wish you a good day.
Choose a champ to play for one game. Nah, that sounds hella bad. I don't wanna troll ranked games. I got him. I have no mana. Shit. I hit you, by the way. What is Talon doing? The killer just hit him a little bit, hit him a little bit. Come on, guys. Aha. Take one more wave. I have full prio here this entire game until now when I end. Fuck. Oh, it's such a bad death. Oh, I had to just nod in. I was doing so well. I jinxed myself. Talon will have his first roam timer here this entire game.
October 17th, 2023, Fiborsts will be rank 1.
Damn right I will. Bet your ass. Bet your ass I'm gonna be rank 1. we take the Drake here. Dead. I don't miss these. These nuts. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Us not getting the Drake is criminal. But whatever. We don't need Drakes to win. Get it? Chana stole it. How? His name is E-Girl Fister. Nice, nice. That's just great. This is not the win you think it is, enemy team. Top. What was he doing here? What the fuck? What is going on in my jungle, man?
The girl you had a crush on. Yay, we're married now. I make over 200k a year and drive a Mustang GT. Guess some things never change, loser. Pathetic.
criminal that Talon is one level ahead of me, by the way. Like, how does that even happen? Ridiculous. Ridiculous, I tell you. Do I kill him? Probably not. Let's just do the Drake, I have ulti. Can help. I can't do ulti anymore. I waited too long. At least I got him. Worth it to ulti here. Just for tempo. Bro. The faithful never fear the grave. Our base. I have ulti, ready to use it. Say the word and I'll do it. my ulti was dead. Ezreal already died to my dot. I think I might play a 2v2v2v2 after this game. On Friday, 2v2v2v2 is gone. What? They're removing the game mode? Listen, if they do that, we're gonna have some serious problem. Got it! BAM! I think we should still contest Drake. I'll go and die for it if I have to. The Shadow Isles sing louder than any siren. I need to hit those. I hope it doesn't pounce on me. Boom! Run it down, boys. Run it down. They're all down. They're all hella low. I have no mana. I'm completely out of mana. Why is this guy so tanky? Next item is probably Zhonya's. Guys, what would you value more, Seeker's Arm Guard or Stopwatch? Baited. You baited. What is this monster? Kill it. Go Drake. Oh, I should be careful for the Rengar ulti. That's the way to throw the game. Is he die right now? Yeah. I'll have to ulti. Just so we can get the soul. Yeah, it's the way to throw, right? Am I inting? I feel like I'm inting. Yeah, there's just no way we're doing Baron over Drake, by the way. What? Ah, it's already done, I guess. Run it down mid lane. Run it down mid. I will ulti as support. If you need it. Yo, Chad, when did Alfred Nobel, when did he live? Oh, okay.
An
Really?
ally has been slain.
Who was the guy who invented dynamite? Wasn't that him? You better not stop chasing me. Once you start cha stop chasing, Talon's dead. Nah. How did that hit? I'm ulting this. You're dead, son. Woo! No, didn't Alfred Nobel invent dynamite? Or something like that? And that's why he created the Nobel Prize? But he couldn't have lived at 1950. That seems crazy. They invented the nuclear bomb before dynamite? That doesn't make any sense. Coming. Let's finish this. Let's finish what we started. GG clean. Because he was Swedish, right? That's the thing. Alfred Nobel. He's Swedish, by the way. Let me just tell you something real quick. He's a Swedish person. Huh? What has your country ever done? Little losers. Easy, let's fucking go. Look at that damage. And tell me I didn't care this one, huh? More than double the amount of damage of the second guy in my team. Tell me I didn't carry this.
Happy anniversary,
What a
my love.
performance! What a performance!